Okay, mic should be on. Everything appears to be fine and dandy. Let's get rid of the usual text, which is that and this over here. Here we go. Another light friend on board. Hello?
Hello.
Hello all. Okay, we're here to pick up with more chain memories and maybe finish it this time? I don't think so, but we'll see what happens. So let's just cut to the game. There it is. And load that particular save. Right. So on, I guess, slightly Kingdom Hearts-ish related news, I got around to playing Melody of Memories, which is a rhythm-based game for playing, like, all the music from the Kingdom Hearts series. So that was nice.
Oh, sounds good, yeah.
I only bought it for the sake of its... It actually teased continuing story at the end of the game, you know. It's like, god damn it, this game is tied into the damn story.
Right. Any reason to get the sales up.
Yeah, it does. So we got Atlantica and Olympus Coliseum. Your pick again.
Yeah, let's make me choose. Let's go with Atlantica.
Okay. So yeah, for Melody of Memories, of like, if you want a music-based game... You know, if you like that sort of thing with Kingdom Hearts music, there you go. If not, just YouTube it for those cutscenes of like 30 minutes.
It probably is a movie about the story, as with most games.
It's just like the entire purpose of buying the game was just to get to the very end of it for those 20 minutes worth of cutscenes. God damn it. I enjoyed my time, it's just like, was this worth the price?
Did you enjoy your time, so I would say yes?
Yeah, I'm just mixed right now.
Okay.
Just nice to go back into combat now after all that music timing crap.
You gotta tap the buttons on the rhythm now.
Oh wait, no, I'm playing a card game. Shit, this isn't better.
Would be cool if there was a crossover, like if you get special combos if you bought the rhythm game and then the Chain of Memories while they're getting attacks and rhythm.
Oh god. I mean, yeah, there is some Chain of Memories tied into Melody of Memory. Not many, like 3 tracks, but still, it's something.
Okay.
It's mostly just like the boss battle themes, which makes sense.
Yeah, that does make sense.
It is a good way to, like, it's another game to recap the entire series if you want. Like, it's an option.
I mean, I don't know the magic step from what I saw in Chain of Memories, so maybe I should do it then.
Just stick with the cutscenes only and you'll catch up eventually. I would say it's the best way of doing it, but it's an option. It's probably why it's only Chain of Memories on the Switch. It's just like, this game will catch up everything. We don't need all those other games on the other consoles.
Yeah.
Damn Nintendo being cheap. I was considering for the Switch, but then realized, but everything else is on the PS4. I want to keep it there.
This stream is also not sponsored by PS4, right?
Nah, it's the PS5 now. Get you up to date.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, why would you want the PS4 now, too?
It's so out of date, jeez. That does not refresh my health. Crap. I'm not dying. This is fine. It didn't help that one card was a zero. Mickey, please help. Just waiting for them to attack, so I can... What am I doing? They have low numbers. There you go, that's fine.
Didn't do that much, but still.
Yeah, but it's like, I realized it's a 9 against these enemies that do not throw out 9s or anything like it. Yeah, I need to give my mind...
Just get a level up after the next fight.
Alright. Yeah, I really need to get my mindset corrected now. Damn it, rhythm games threw me off completely.
Oh yeah, changes of switching games. Like, it was the same thing when I finished Ace Combat and Big Bang 2 Hades. Then I actually managed to complete my first run shortly after that, so maybe it helped a bit.
Maybe.
I just got really lucky with the bonuses in that one. It's actually a really good combo in the end.
Is Hades like a roguelike?
It's a roguelike, yeah.
Okay. I need to get into the roguelike games, I suppose, but I think the closest I get to is Binding of Isaac, I think.
Okay.
Which has too many add-ons, and now I think there's another version of it releasing. I'm like, goddammit, how many of the same game can you re-release?
Ask the Sims.
No, you ask the Sims for its DLC. You pay that more than the game itself.
Yeah, so bad, like when 4 I think came out, and it was just so stripped down from 3.
It just showed up out of nowhere. Like, what, already? We're still in 3, right? It just appeared. There was no real hype or fanfare, it just happened. It's like, okay, I guess we're on 4 now.
And you better wait for all those DLCs until you can have all the stuff that you used to in 3.
I mean, it has Star Wars stuff now, right?
Yeah, there was a Star Wars add-on as well now.
It's just neat. I do appreciate 4 for its, like, how it improved the facial customizability, but that's about it.
I actually, like, didn't really get it. I mean, when I was younger, I played 2 quite a bit. I think my sister then got 3, so I couldn't, like, because she had it, I couldn't play it that much.
Right.
But still, also, I kind of got my memories of 3, but then 4 came up and there was reading reviews and it's mostly like it came brand new on any DLC, and a lot of them were just like, yeah, I mean, it's not a bad game, but if you compare it to what 3 has, especially if you have like DLCs for 3, yeah, there's no reason for you to buy it now. It's like, okay, then guess I don't buy it.
It is kind of annoying though, like if anyone wants to get into The Sims, they must have the DLC, but they didn't release like any of The Sims with all the DLC, do they?
Man, I think you can get them like a bundle on... Oh, are they still actually on Steam? I'm not sure.
Yeah, they are. I mean, you know, EA and Steam have now made peace. But they're only select DLCs, though. That's the thing with those packs. Like, you can only pick one of them for like 3 of the like 20 DLCs. That's the problem.
Yeah.
It's not the whole package.
And if you want really a lot of stuff, it gets expensive fast.
It does. That worked. I took a gamble and it was worth it. He stole my health, how dare he?
Wait, they can't do that.
Only the ghost ones, because, you know, the ghosts, the spectral spooks.
Uh-oh, specters.
There we go. I need to keep talking about Memory Melody because I beat it and everything.
That's completely fair.
Yeah. Most of the soundtrack OST is mostly the original music made for Kingdom Hearts, so there's not much Final Fantasy representation, which makes sense because one already exists for that. It was made by the same people who made those. It's like Final Fantasy rhythm based games as well.
So okay. I mean...
Makes sense. Grab the same team who made that.
But yeah, well, like, maybe we should not remake the game that we already made.
It's got like similar elements to it, but yeah, it's distinctly different enough.
Yeah, and like it doesn't like don't be like, oh yeah, you have like 80% of the songs that we also have in our Final Fantasy games now.
I mean, technically I'm lying, there is one, but that's Sephiroth's theme, so that's cheating. I guess it was like that distinctly iconic from being used in Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, is like, let's just add it in there anyway. Why not? Make it a reward for playing enough of it. I.e. all of it.
Not fair.
Fighting. Who needs it? We could do things musically, as by choice. Okay. These guys are gonna go. Yep, okay.
Oh no, they're stuck by this box.
By this low box where they're supposed to be swimming. Of course it's a 7. You had to be special, why wouldn't you? I'm pretty sure like the biggest world is going to be the final one, naturally, because it was quite big on Sora's end of it. I missed.
Is Olympus then the final one?
Twilight Town might appear, maybe, I'm not sure. No, I should be using these cards I have more often.
Wait, I think the strategy to win is to use cards in the card game.
It didn't help that as well in Memory of Melodies is that most of it I didn't use the items that were given to me to help, because it's like I'm actually decent at rhythm games, so don't need it. Stop trying to help me. I don't need it.
Yeah, I mean the fun is the challenge. Like, why would I want to make it easier? Especially if it's in a bit of a gimmicky way. I'm not sure how the help system is, but
I think I would put the AP to 20, I think I'm good for that one. Maybe. I don't know. What do I know?
Another things.
Not enough, because I'm not in the right mindset.
I will find it at the end of the stream at least. Latest at least, yeah.
I'll have a better grasp by Thursday. Right, where's this? That's a dead-end room. That one does not exist anymore now.
Well, that's only one way then.
Thank God I can skip most of this.
Speedrun!
Yay! I was quite stubborn for Memory Melody for, like, you could optionally do certain tracks. You could skip a few, but I knew it was like, I'm gonna need all of these for unlocking the final things. I just know it. So I stubbornly did all of them.
Yeah.
It wasn't really any true ending stuff. It was just like, here's 3 extra songs if you just do enough missions. Because missions are a thing.
I mean, that's fair. What I really don't like is like what they did in Arkham Knight. It's like, oh, you want the good ending?
Oh.
Well, do every collectible in this giant map.
I did that. Fuck you, Riddler. It was mainly the Riddler goons that was a problem, because was it Arkham Origins actually fixes that problem by accidentally killing them, but then Arkham Knight's like, no, you kill them, you knock them out. What does this mean by not knocking them out? No, you gotta make it challenging.
Was this the interrogation thing where you could interrogate them to get like hints or at least the locations?
Yeah, the men were the hint system to find them.
Okay. Yeah.
Stuff. I'm gonna murder her.
Yeah, I mean, I think I did it for Arkham Asylum that I did on the Riddler trophies, and in Arkham City I gave up because then map got too big.
Yeah. Asylum was quite simple because you just had to find the map stuff, not the mooks or whatever. Oops. Ow. Make it stop. This is hard to do with a preset deck.
This is another. Okay, you need to do the tentacles first and you can attack her again.
Oh, this is a bad idea. Yeah, that shouldn't have worked. That would have been great if that was actually her health. Ow.
Can you use the Jafar card again?
That's a good point. Why did I do this before?
Yeah, I'm helping.
Excuse me for forgetting things. Actually, that's ideal. most. Where's that zero? Ah, oh, she's just off screen. There you are. Where the hell have you been? Oh, that's not what I wanted. You're supposed to help me. Where's the healing? It's not healing, though. Now, Luke. Ah, oh, that would be great if that killed her. Defeated by light.
My only weakness.
Oh, that worked. I should have failed it at some point. It was like half in it, half not.
But you did it nonetheless.
I really need to see like what all these cards do now, because I have too many. It's like pretty sure half of these are actually useful. Alright. Oh, now that room's usable. How about that?
It's the ending room now.
Well, it's a good thing we made this, then. Just gonna ignore everything and get over here now. XP, bath, don't need that now. I can just do music stuff, right? What do you mean this isn't a rhythm game? This is a card game.
What? You lied to me. How did I not notice this, like, for the first 10 streams?
I mean, you know, we actually will probably get back to, like, music-based stuff once we get to Kingdom Hearts 2, because, Atlantica in Kingdom Hearts 2 is just music-based, actually.
But it's music-based?
Yeah, press the timings to the music and all that stuff.
Ah, okay. Yay.
Vexen is no more.
Yes. No!
His scent is gone.
He's dead.
Axel struck him down. Something I find deplorable. Agents of the organization striking each other down. Our
problem is Sora. Right, sorry. Is that just Vexen me, or is there like a little black dot on the right of the screen? Yes. I can see it on my main TV as well. Is that the cutscene itself? But
we cannot eliminate. Yeah, Sora. I can see this. Well,
that's gonna annoy me until I see it on the other screen. I wonder if that's baked into the cutscene.
Could be.
I'm hoping it is, or else it's a dead pixel on my screen.
I mean, I have it too, unless it goes over Parsec.
Sorry, story's going on over here. Wait, where is it? There it is. Damn you, soundboard.
Darkness!
There it is. Yeah, it was. It was baked into the cutscene. It's gone now.
Wow.
That's forever there now. Every time I watch that cutscene, it's like, there's the dead pixel.
Yeah.
That's baked into the cutscene. If I get through this, will I be free of? How did they miss that? Sorry, yeah, story's going on over here. I'm just amazed by that dead pixel in that one cutscene. It's baked in. Like, how do you miss that?
Maybe the monitor of the guy that developed this animated had a dead pixel exactly in that spot.
Just did not notice. It doesn't help that this isn't the first port. Like, they did this, they did 1.5, like this game, on the PS3 first. This isn't the first HD. The PS4 was released laterwards, like, with a combined package. How did they miss it the second time?
I don't know.
It's like it's a requirement cutscene. You can't have missed it.
Maybe they're talking over it. How dare they?
I'm just surprised I'd never noticed it before. I guess we're so engrossed with the cutscene, I didn't even bother to notice.
I mean, is it in every cutscene or just this one? Because if it's just in one.
It was just in that one cutscene, which makes it interesting. We'll have to see if it shows up later woods anywhere else. Now we know that exists. That trash cards, no thanks. Oh, 3-0s are. I should probably, let me just. There we go. Stop him from doing that. I win. What? Hold on. Sorry, did you see those pillars move? I swear they moved. They moved before.
I didn't pay attention.
Hang on. Alright, once we win this fight, keep an eye on the pillars. Thing.
You just casually one-shot them.
Didn't even know it was there. There. Okay. So just keep an eye on those pillars because I'm concerned now. I swear they moved. I'm not lying. They did move on. The last one. I'm gonna check that on the VOD after the stream.
Yeah,
I was about to say, that totally happened.
I mean, I did the same thing for the Among Us stream where I saw Oreo in the cafeteria. And it's like, no, I was not in the cafeteria. And I was like, I saw you there. I knew.
What's the thing with Oreo? He's the ultimate liar.
Yeah. I mean, we did vote him out and he was not the imposter, and what made me doubt it quite a bit. But I looked it up in the bot, and what happens is, like, as soon as somebody calls an emergency meeting, all the people are standing around it. There was already in the cafeteria, got the glimpse of Oreo and thought this was because he was standing there for real and not because everybody just stands there.
It moved! I saw it slide, it moved. I'm not making it up.
Okay, get away from those pillars and don't blink.
They're weeping angels, damn it. I'm not a liar, damn it. I swear they moved. I'm not on drugs.
Yeah. I mean, depending on how they change the law on the weeping angels, they could be pillars as well, right?
There it goes again! What are these? What are they made of? They're not stone, that's for sure. They can feel, I swear it.
Don't anger them, you're going to make it worse.
Move, damn it! I know you can move! That one. Didn't even bother to check what layout this one was. Oh, that's a big one. Why is it that big?
Because it's the final one.
I suppose, or semi-final. We're just gonna ignore that and go straight to the end. If it allows us. Oh, I just spent a 3. How dare it. I'll just use this instead.
I mean, you should have enough cards, like you still have like 5 jokers or something like that.
Yeah, that's why I'm holding on to them. And of course, gotta take the long way around. Yeah. I'll go left. There's the harm in that.
Because it's guaranteed, right?
In theory. 5.
Spoiler, it was not.
Already made the vault before it's even finished.
I mean, you and I always like live edits, at least set reminders for edits. Why can't I do this?
Oops. Sorry, I needed the platform.
You destroyed art.
Oh, now it's better art.
Debatable.
I mean,
this is the Venus of something.
You telling me that statue with its missing arms was by accident, not intentional?
Need little circulars, we all saw it.
Right, next. Alright, fine. I got a second 8.
That's taking it.
I think this one just adds more friend cards. Those pearls move too. I don't like them. Give me away from them. I don't like them. They got their eyes on me. I swear they have eyes.
They're always watching.
Sweet mouse, for Christ. So you have an extra zero hanging around, which I do not. You have a lot of these though. That's a waste. Don't I have any extra zeros hanging around? It's usually the other way around. Here, you can have this big room of enemies.
Yay.
Okay, it has to be this way. There's no other physical way in the correct direction. Oh, now it asks for zero. Okay. You win this time, game.
I think you didn't use it. I mean, you still need to check it, but still.
Oh, dropped from standing on it. That makes sense.
That's it?
Yeah, it dropped the health off from just standing on it. Ooh. Okay. Hey, look, I have a 5. Exactly. I wasn't going to use that save point anyway.
Yeah. Riku is too overpowered with the darkness.
It's James Woods, everyone! At least in vocal grunts and such.
Is it a bit kind of freaky that you're now fighting a literal god?
He's still attacking. Ah, I don't like that. Nope. He just snaps his fingers and he hurts me. That's not fair.
Well, he is a god.
Well, taste my fire instead. Is it tasty?
We're just jumping around on you.
Wee. Oh, that was a waste.
It actually was one of my favorite things to do in the Harry Potter games. Where you jump on Snape and try to balance on top of his head as long as possible.
That was crap. Whee!
Did quite a bit of damage there.
I wish that link thing, whatever, the duel thing, actually finished him off though. Like, it looked like it did a lot of damage, just didn't.
I mean, it did quite a bit, didn't it?
It missed mostly, that's the problem. No, it's James Woods, not Hades. What are you on about? Oh yeah, I'm still dying. I'm guessing it's all the way over there. Great.
Yay.
I'd rather backtrack to here, or
yeah, because I don't know if this room is just like dead end.
Also saving cards.
That's it too, yeah.
Just to collect my health and get out of here.
Be careful of the spillers now that you're weak.
Stupid. The pillars, they stop me! How dare these pillars stop me! Ow. It confuses me from hitting me with an arrow.
I didn't carry this on in the fight, right?
Yeah, it is carrying around. My controls are reversed now.
Well, you still can't attack, so.
Yeah, thank god automation exists. Yeah. Those are the real weeping angels there. Actually, why isn't it a thing for weeping angels? Like, there are statues that wield weapons. They should do that.
I mean, do they need weapons?
No, but, you know, aesthetically, it'd be pretty neat. Like, it'd be a good way to slow down. Well, actually, it's redundant. The weeping angels are really fast by default. I don't know, just aesthetically, it seems cool.
It does seem cool, but it might actually take away a bit of the horror factor.
I mean, they could.
Because it's like. They're just like. Standing there.
Mind their own business, and then bam, they get you.
And then it's singly. But, it's
The peel is just the...
They can kill you without weapons, or... I mean, transfer you back into time and...
Yes, it's just unassuming, that's the thing. But with weapons, you probably might slightly assume.
Yeah.
I don't know. I guess the most benefit the Weeping Angels would have for weaponry is shields, because they can block vision, that's about it.
Ooh, that actually would be... No, wait, wasn't that be bad for them? Like, they want you to... No, wait, they want you to not observe them. Ah.
Yeah.
Good point. Actually, would be terrifying. Imagine just gets like a shield up.
So.
Oh no, actually, would that work? Because.
I think the idea is that the angels need to know whether or not they're being looked at. I think that's the idea. Because that worked when Amy Pond got like blind for a minute, and the angels still thought that they were being looked at.
Okay. So, basically.
It's basically meaning, hey, you can't see me if I can't see you.
So they're playing on baby slushy, gotcha. So it either has to see you and determine that you can't see it, or it doesn't have to see you, can't see you, then it also can't act.
These angels have weird rules. Moffat, why are you like this?
I mean, it is a really good episode.
Oh yeah, it definitely is. Low numbers. Strange. I got 3 4s here, I should use those up. Good. This was the right way. Good.
Nice. This is the way.
Had to make a Mandalorian reference, how dare you? On my stream!
I guess I really enjoy it.
I still haven't seen season 2. I'll get around to it as soon as Disney Plus happens in this household.
Okay. No, that's fair.
I keep suggesting it's cheaper than Netflix, you know, there's more stuff to watch on there than any other media, but nah.
Yeah. I mean, I probably will also fully switch when, I'm done with Star Trek, because it's like, and I actually really don't know what to watch on Netflix.
The only thing that's keeping me on Netflix, it's not even out yet, is the season 2 of the Beastars, but that's it. Like, there's nothing else on there exclusive I want.
Yeah, Disenchantment also, but I don't know when the next season's going to drop.
Where's the door? Door's not here. Oh. Damn it.
Probably.
I'm not gonna do this fight.
But season 1 then, I gather.
Of what?
Of the Mandalorian.
Yeah, I saw it through non-legal means. I mean, yes, totally legal means. What are you on about?
Yeah, same here. I mean, I sure as hell didn't just watch it straight away because I was really pissed that it was not released, that I had no legal way of watching it in Austria.
I mean, yeah, that was also my excuse. It's like, well, it's not even out yet here in this country. What's gonna stop me?
Yeah, I mean, if stuff like this happens, my feeling bad for the creators is a bit lower than Nollywood, yeah. But you still haven't watched Clone Wars, right?
I mean, Disney Plus will be my answer to that, but yeah, I haven't seen it yet.
Okay.
I've seen a snippet from Mandalorian for season 2, which is the frog lady thing. They're cute.
Oh yeah, they're really cool. But yeah, I mean, because season 2, you probably can enjoy it also without like Clone Wars, but because two characters from Clone Wars will show up.
Right, yeah, I've seen some of the reactions to design aspect for some reason. I sense that you do. It's just armor, it can be what it wants to be. Controlling the darkness.
I mean, they're just liking the fact that it's true to the Clone Wars and like... And if I say no, she really looks like him without the armor. This is really nice. And
disappear. Oh, right. This guy. So he's like your challenge wall, I suppose?
Yeah, what?
this guy, Lexius. He's quite the stubborn rock, shall we say, because that's his element.
Oh, rock.
I have no idea what that weapon is, though. It looks like a reverse hammer and sickle, I suppose.
Yeah. From the shape, it could also be, I don't know English, but the thing where you put, to fixate wood and stuff. You can twist stuff in it to make it hold together better.
I wasn't wise to let him do that. He's charging up. This guy's a real Super Saiyan, so it's not an exaggeration.
If he doesn't get blonde hair at some point, I will call you a liar.
Well, no, he doesn't do that, but damn it, he like really is stubborn.
Okay. I mean, he has a lot of HP, you know, you're kind of running through it quite nice pace.
But it's the fact, if I let him charge up, he's gonna be a major problem.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. If I let him charge up, it becomes a problem. But I didn't, thank God.
Yes.
Yeah. So in Kingdom Hearts 2, the final mix version, they did add these bosses to the game, so you can have proper fights, no card game shenanigans going on, which is great. His fight in Kingdom Hearts 2 is a much bigger challenge. It's all about power scaling.
Ah, okay, so you have to scale before he does.
Yep. And he scales fast if you let him. Yay, I have a decent amount of cards now. Yeah, this fight would have been a challenge if I didn't keep all those cards. I don't you just hate that when you lose in a cutscene after you won.
Yeah, it's one of the worst tropes. Well, the your character doesn't do anything in cutscenes.
Nani? I don't seem to recall losing. Too slow.
Is this Kuplika?
No, it's still Riku. Forgive me, Zexion.
Riku just nothing personal to him.
Just a little bit. Yeah. That smug aura.
I mean, forget it off of a pun, but this was kinda dark from him.
Riku, I can see your heart. Damn it, he falls asleep for 5 seconds. Darkness this foul could only be. Right, I think I mentioned this in a different stream, but I don't think you were there. In this game, for some reason, they. You know the whole thing of like sensing energy and all that such? Ansem! Well, I think, I swear it's a mistranslation, they made it, I think it was like a literal something, I don't know. But they call sensing as scent, like smelling, and I'm like, what? So, anything about darkness seems to have a smell and a scent, and I'm like, that was a mistranslation if I ever saw one.
It's awful, and they're probably like, afterwards they're like, oh shit, we let this slip into the first one, we need to run with it now.
It's the fact that it's only this game to do the whole scent thing is like, and no one noticed. Ansem, no, don't stop.
Don't touch me. I'm in mana. Hey, saved by the power of Disney. All glory to Disney and the streaming services. So he doesn't really remember him killing that one guy now, right?
Not that he's aware of. The king.
answer!
He's dead. He sacrificed himself. You fool!
You're with me, aren't you?
Self-sacrifice. And the people always do that.
I love doing it in the movies. Let me guess, his scent disappeared?
Vexen, Larxene, Lexius. I wonder who will be next in line. I thought perhaps it might be you.
Me? No way. I already took my pounding from Sora. He thinks I'm done for good. Nope, I think it'll be Marluxia next. For defying the organization and targeting Sora. I hope he moves exactly as his heart commands him to.
But they don't have hearts.
And he has heart-based powers.
I thought you guys had plans for Riku.
Yes, we were going to set him off against the traitors. But with Marluxia gone, there is no more need. He is nothing but a nuisance now.
And he's dangerous as well. After all, he took down Lexius.
Well, Axel did
that. That is not how I do things.
Last I checked, he vaporized him.
Did you obtain the data?
We need them both of some similar names, but he took down that.
Lexius was the one who made the Riku copy.
Okay.
He's the guy with the funny eyes and eyebrows.
The ice power one.
Yeah, the ice ability.
A really strong one.
Huh? Oh, that must be from Marluxia.
The keeper of this castle, Marluxia, has just been felled by the Keyblade Master.
Keyblade? You mean Sora? Sora is here?
I mean, so far we've only established that one Keyblade exists.
See him? But can you face him?
What's that mean?
The world of darkness and some shadow still nest within your heart. Do you plan to face Sora like that? Are you not ashamed? Sora's fate is to battle the darkness. He must oppose anyone who hosts the dark. In other words, it's you. If you don't believe the words I say, then you had best see the truth with your own eyes.
This card. This is our...
Oh, it's a callback time.
It is our home.
Destiny Island.
Our home. Okay, we appear to be about two more floors left to go, methinks. Fine, actually, if I just check the overall map thing. I'm not sure if Twilight Town's included in this or not. Because Twilight Town was... it might be exclusive to Sora. Yeah, there's two more slots left. It might be there, I'm not sure. We'll find out.
Yeah. And if not, I mean, we're pretty good in time as of now.
Yeah, actually...
And we can always finish it on first day.
Yeah, it's like we're going at a pretty good pace now.
By skipping everything and you completely destroying that guy in the boss fight.
What boss? I didn't recall a boss. I'm not even sure if I was the one who finished him.
Oh, nice.
Yep. All alone on an unmonitored island where the parents don't exist. Hey look, all Final Fantasy representations that we completely forget.
Oh, NPCs that don't matter.
This is actually the first actual, like, world cutscene we're seeing for Riku. We just ignore Hollow Bastion, this is the first one. No. They weren't here all along. Well, I'm sure it's something important. If game logic is correct, I have a feeling this is a big world. Or not. It's tiny.
Oh, nice.
What are the odds it's not going to be the shortest way there?
Pretty high, but let's take them anyways.
Oh, I didn't see that. It was already a foil. Really need to read the card stats at some point. I need to know which one's useful.
Just equip somebody at random and find out.
Oh yeah, the best way to lose. Right, what we got? Hey. Okay, I'm not really sure what that does, but I'm assuming it means like the final hit of a combo is extra damaging.
Something like that.
Sacrifices reload speed. Well, I don't have much reload speed, so that's just a straight up benefit. Oh, that's like once more. That's useful in emergency, I suppose. And that's useful against magic people, which probably be better for the next boss, I think. That's good for restoring HP. I need to remember that exists. That's useful for low on HP. Guess that's useful.
If somebody is not like you, continuously lower it then, right?
Yeah. This is good, like, if the boss, like, uses one of those combo things where I think it might cancel it out, but I can only use it once. It's like a zero card.
Okay.
That's useless. And, hey, we actually got a high potion. That's rare. Why do we have this? Why do we have this?
You don't need it, right?
Yeah, it only reloads attack cards. Oh, it bears it too heavy than not at all. No. Damn it. Stupid lock on. See, yeah, I do have an item. That's weird. This entire game, we have not had items. Shut up your tunes. It's not as good as mine. No, I don't want to do that.
It's not Yu-Gi-Oh! There's no time for duels.
There we go. I was wondering where that level up was two bosses ago.
I didn't think we had boss fights, did we?
No, I don't recall, really. Did we do a boss fight?
It's happening again.
Damn this castle.
And we not learned it's actually not the castle, but Nominate, right?
Yeah, Nominate is responsible for it. Like, apparently how it works is that Nominate is responsible for altering memories tied to Sora and anyone revolved around him. So I'm surprised Riku hasn't been affected by that yet.
Because she affected Riku.
Rikupuka.
Pronunciation.
And these low numbers. We just, there we go. Everything's better now. It's just low numbers, this entire thing. It's worthless.
Oh, there's an 8 in there.
Well, like near the end of the very bottom of the deck. Oh, that stunned it. Nice. That's a benefit to know. So I think in the dark mode, it actually stuns the enemies. That's good to know, just for attacking.
That's useful, yeah.
Alright, we'll find out if it goes to the left. And it does. Good. Let's see how far left it goes. If not, we'll have to go back.
Backtracking. Always fun. Yay!
Oh, that's a good sign. It's still going. Where is it? It's down there.
It's down there. Ha, falling damage. What's that?
What is that? Gotta be careful because we are gonna run out eventually. Let's make it this one. I'll use the roulette to refill, maybe, if we need it.
Yeah, sounds good.
It actually may just be a straight line. Nice.
Oh no, we used a lot of luck already. Should I cancel the stream tomorrow then?
Well, we already cancelled the extra video, you might as well go an extra step further.
Nah, I'm actually looking forward to it.
I don't want to duel, I want to do this. So I can kick your asses. Kind of
doing the reverse card on the assassin on that one.
You strike me! No, no, I'm not falling for that. Pays to be stubborn.
And again, there are green ones in there.
Huh, what are the odds of that? I don't need them now, I want blues. Since we don't have access to Moogle shops or any of the treasure chests, the blue cards have shrunken significantly.
That's fair.
Damn it. There, that's better. It's okay, I'm healing myself, lost him at it.
Something against you healing yourself.
I mean, I don't really have any healing items. The card I have is just refreshing my cards. Where did he come from? Disappeared. Like he was made from the shadows or something.
There's another word for that, but starts with a D, but I don't know it at the moment.
It ends with an arcness of some sort.
That can't be right.
Yes, we know what subtlety is. Ah, this is perfect. They're all staying on the ground, they're not going anywhere.
And dead.
I don't have a 6 for blue, which is that one. This is like the easiest roulette machine ever, you actually get what you want.
Yeah, not unlike casinos where it's just there to make you lose money.
Isn't the idea with most gambling machines that you have to input a certain amount of money before it actually gives you something to win with? At least that's what they do with crane machines, I know that, that's how they work.
The one that I said about the mods probably work like that, yeah.
That is literally how crane machines work, like how the grip functions. Like, they intentionally designed to be really weak. They're like, they could easily grab it if they want to, they just don't.
Yeah. I mean, if you could get the 25 pence, is it in England?
It depends on the machine.
Okay, but I mean, if you could get something valuable out of it every time, people would not make a business out of placing these things.
That's true. It's also the factor with the crane machine is that yes, that you've now gained having that one good grip, but that's one grip. You better make sure you actually grab the thing.
Yeah.
It's Kairi. Where have you been? Oh yeah, right. You're not part of the story yet.
Right.
Ah, it's you! Certain name with an X in it. That's one thing we can memorize these organization members, they always have an X in their name.
Yeah, and they usually die before they become really relevant.
At least this guy's trying. Oh yeah, that was his fault. Yeah, so he's the reason why his home island fell into darkness. He wanted a way out of the island. He's like, darkness? That's my way out? Okay. That night, and this is what happened.
All of the islands you grew up on were sundered, scattered.
Okay, that
were forever lost to the darkness.
It just feels bad for that.
You hated being an islander, so you opened the door to darkness and destroyed the islands. It was you.
I mean, their original plans for getting to other worlds was a boat, a raft even. So, this is a step up, I'd say.
No, that's not sensible. Let's just contact darkness.
This is just a weak excuse to reuse this boss. I mean, it kinda is. Maybe. He's got
similar to you.
He's got your hair. Yeah, Strap just can't hit his head. That's annoying me.
So you can't fight the darkness head on?
I would in any other game, but not here. Oh, joy, platforming. I was not on the right platform to start with. Oh, there's the head. Yeah, extra damage, yay. That Roxas card would be great right about now. And it went away. This is weird, like in any other game you can like parkour your way up there, but not here.
You get your chance again.
I need to activate the D-mode. I'm too weak. There we go. Now I should be able to do some damage. Especially those hands. Ow.
Whoever said you can't fight darkness with darkness never played Rico. Should that not do damage now since you're firing darkness at him?
Screw it. Spam all the cards, see what happens. And it worked. Of course it did. Need to do more of the fireball stuff because it's a projectile. Oh, what happened there? I guess the floor ate it.
That's unfair.
Yeah, that's how that works. Oh, this should work.
Yeah. Damn it.
Oh yeah, that double jump's not good. It goes to where it was the nearest lock-on target. Oh, damn it. Hang on, I'm still locked on. It can work. Yeah. This is taking longer than normal because of reasons.
I'll get in the end.
Alright. Oh, I'm out of numbers. That's it. I lose. I used up all my good ones. There we go. That took longer than it should have. If only I had like a practical double jump and not this auto lock on crap.
Yeah.
Yay. More XP. Neat. I'll just put this at the back. More HP. I think we're at good enough with darkness points now. Like, we can take a good few hits.
That's good. And plus, his whole character act right now is not to get more darkness, so maybe we should all play this also.
But the dark mode is really cool. We're stronger because of it.
Sora! Sora!
I'm not Sora!
I will just disappear.
Suddenly door. I'm guessing that's a save point, if I had to assume. Oh, see ya, Sora. And yeah, it is. It is, it's a save point. Hang on, let me go make one.
Wait, what? Would you have to fight someone now?
I think it's different, but I'm just gonna take the bet and make a save room. Better safe than sorry.
Okay, yeah. That's like, close too.
You know, it's not just any ordinary day that the game decides, you know what, you can back out here and make a save room, why not? Like, it's a fair warning, you should probably listen to it.
I think you know a bit more than me right now.
Well, that's what I noticed in RPGs, is like, if they give you the option to back out, it's like, this is the time, you should probably save right about now, you haven't saved in about half an hour.
Sora, it's me! What? Stop it, Sora! Don't you recognize me? Yeah, I recognize you. I can see exactly what you've become.
Ow! That hurts now because it's light.
How can the light hurt you?
That's what I just said.
Riku, have you really become a creature of the dark?
Wait, so Sora just did that, just guessing, he's like, maybe this will do something.
I mean, if light wouldn't hurt him otherwise, it's a pretty good way to check.
It's time for you to face the light!
Oh no, is this the screen nuke?
It's the screen nuke.
Okay, you're not coming back from that.
Nope. Oh, well, this is cozy. God, someone put the fade transition in.
You can't fade. There's no power that can defeat you. Not the light, not the dark. So don't run from the light, and don't fear the darkness.
But it's established either one or the other. You can't be both.
Oh, he's becoming a creature. This is cool. They're bringing him back Legends lore.
The darkness inside your heart, it's vast and it's deep. But if you can, truly stare into it and never try to look away.
It stares back?
You won't be afraid of anything again.
No, that's the abyss.
Damn it.
To push the darkness away.
You've got to just remember to be brave. Know that the darkness is there and don't give in.
Yeah, it's as simple as that. Just don't give in. Just, you know it's always there, knocking at your door, begging to let you in, and all that.
The deepest darkness.
And I'll be able to see through the brightest light.
Follow the darkness. It'll show you the way to your friends.
Are you sure you're Akari?
Face them?
You don't want to?
Now well, that explains it.
Of course.
Okay, so it's purposely misleading.
Just a bit.
My dark
strength. Okay. It's like I'm getting really mixed messages about this right now.
Darkness.
Oh, we're getting like Super Sentai here.
Impossible.
Did he just kill
Did it again? There's that translation mistake again. I swear it's a translation mistake. Right to you.
This is absurd. Then I shall make you see that your hopes are nothing, nothing but a mere illusion.
Okay. You'll love what this guy's weapon is. It's a book. He's gonna read.
Oh no, knowledge.
Alright, I think this guy's responsible for taking away our cards as well, so we gotta be careful of that. Which he's doing, he's stealing them. How dare he? Oh, I'm in my demon by default, that's great. Let me just kick his ass then. Oh, stop taking my stuff! Yeah, I'm in my demo by default. That's great. Let me just kick his ass.
Nice. Show him that books don't stand that much if you're facing somebody with a sword face head on.
I took my cards. I bet it's my cards. No, you're not allowed nines. Those are my cards. Give them back. Stop stealing my stuff. Yeah, stranger danger. What's he doing?
Oh no, yeah, illusions of him now.
I need to break these to get my cards back.
Rico, show me where he touched you.
here, and basically everywhere. I don't know how old Zexion is, so I have no idea. My cards, they're everywhere.
You put the teenager age at least, that still makes it weird.
Oh no, you don't. What's there? Oh yeah, he was. Birth by Sleep, it's one of the prequel games. Ha! Stupid okay. Storm. Stealing my cards! Oh, that's not my card. Ooh, that was lucky.
I got quite close in the end.
He's quite the trickster, and he stole my key. My weapon. You see him in the background, he's using my weapon. How dare he? I leveled up twice there.
It's just rude.
He steals my cards, he steals my weapons, how dare he?
Well, you stole his life, so...
Ah.
Even?
Take that. Hello. Another one. More darkness. I have enough cards now, like, I'm quite comfortable now.
Okay.
Hello there.
Cinema Rico.
You're still like us on the side of darkness. I know who I am. When did that happen? You were always terrified of the dark before.
Last and using the darkness the entire game. Amoima, Moshinderu.
don't go get the reference there now.
It pays to be a Kingdom Hearts fan where the lore makes no sense.
I mean, the closest is the Robert Downey Jr. scene in Topic Thunder, was it that?
I don't remember what that one is. Wait, I don't need that. Just take the save.
OCD of smashing things.
Break all the barrels, all the pots, just all the things, except pillars. Pillars are not safe. Oh, we were just talking about Melody of Memory. Yeah, I beat it recently. It's good if you're a rhythm-based fan for the Kingdom Hearts music, but besides that, just look up the exclusive cutscenes on YouTube. That's literally it. I mean, yeah, it is on Switch, but... Yeah, I want to keep all my games on my PS4 for Kingdom Hearts.
And then later on the PS5.
I'm not sure if it is going to be on the PS5. It's weird.
Is it not? I'm not confirmed for it was.
I don't know. There's no ladder on this one. How dare they? I expected a ladder and they didn't give me one.
Wait. Is this even legal to end this level like this now?
You can't finish the world unless you climb a really long ladder. It's just stones.
It's not the same, yeah.
It's not the same. You established a rule here. Okay, we're almost at the top. Just, I'm not sure if Twilight Town is here or not. I have no idea. Oh, damn it, he still lives.
I thought he died.
Guess not. He got stubborn.
No one's ever won the darkness the way that he does. It's impossible.
To be fair, there's like three recap games for Kingdom Hearts. Like, maybe four?
Oh, yes. The replica, of course.
Oh, you got a serious case of PTSD.
Wouldn't you like to be real?
Don't you want to be a real boy?
All you need is the kind of power that the real Riku doesn't have. If you can get that, you can be a new person, not Riku, nor anybody else. You won't just be a copy of someone. You will be unique, your own self.
Axel!
I'll be Riku too!
You know, he's as good a place to start as any.
You can't do this!
I wouldn't say 358 counts, but yeah, it might as well.
So sorry.
Meanwhile, death is happening.
So, how many members did this, like, did 13 members before that, right?
We pretty much just slashed half of them out.
And, like, half of them just did it to themselves.
Pretty much, yeah. Oops.
I know you can feel it. The grip you have on your heart. You have led in the darkness, Riku.
Yeah, I mentioned that Twilight Town here was like the teaser to the sequel. Well, at the time for the Game Boy, this was made, the remake here was made after 2, because, you know, reused the same engine.
I'm not like that now. Yes, you are. Can't move.
Oh no, he's T-posing.
The deeper the darkness runs inside you, the stronger I become.
Oh, the stench is awful.
Controlling you is effortless.
Okay, glad I'm not the only one who noticed that. Like, Riku's gloves are weird. They're like half gloves. They only go up to like the midway of his palm.
Must you interfere again?
Sure glad I made it in time. That ought to keep Ansem busy for a while.
Is that Disney? It's Disney! Disney here.
Sorry I couldn't come here sooner, Riku.
Your Majesty, is it you?
Uh-huh. Whoa!
Feel the cheeks of Disney.
Pretty sure that's not standard protocol for meeting a king.
I made a promise to you that I would find a way, didn't I?
Save for weapons.
That's the thing with Tetsuya Nomura, who is the mostly the character creator and story and all that stuff. Like, his design aesthetic is belts, as many belts as possible.
You make it
and then afterwards in Kingdom Hearts 3 decided, you know what? Skip the belts, we're gonna do plaid next. It's the, you know, for like Scottish people, the kilts, that pattern.
Oh, okay.
Plaid, plaid. Weird word. You see Mickey's like nothing but belts. Oh yeah, zippers. Don't forget zippers. Zippers are important too.
I guess card thought its place was to be with you.
Maybe you are right.
I don't know. My Final Fantasy history is not that strong. I do know that one of the Final Fantasy characters is nothing... Like, it's a female character, but her dress is nothing but belts. Like, literally, the entire thing is belts. Like, full-on, full dress belts. It's ridiculous. I know he's responsible for that one. Right. I'm assuming we just got Twilight Town.
Probably. Oh, we got 5 cards.
5 cards, that's great! Ah, just one. So I guess Mickey's the reason we can go to Twilight Town, because reasons.
I mean, Mickey had the card. Because of reasons.
Sir, we don't know how to get Riku to tie himself with Twilight Town. Just give it to Mickey, he'll know what to do.
somebody said you need to get this. Oh, that's a help wanted thing. Side quests.
Where am I? What is this place?
You won't know till much later.
Oh, Your Majesty?
You must battle me all alone. Against my dark powers.
Darkness!
What's this? Are you giving up? Finally ready to surrender to your fate?
You're not the true Ansem.
Okay. He looks like him. He sounds like him.
Your scent is different.
Is that scent
the
thing again?
My heart smells darker. The odor is more foul. But your scent just isn't.
I wanted to see Treasure Plant for Kingdom Hearts. We almost got that.
Oh, Treasure Plant would be good, yeah.
Like, they had, like, the boat, understand. Like, level layout, but no textures or anything, but that's as close as it got. That was made for. It was going to appear in Dream Drop Distance, but it never went. It was never meant to be.
You gave me the card.
Plantus could also work really well.
That would be interesting.
That is correct. Diz, or so I am known. You, I've watched you all along.
Really? I just even put some on this head.
Belts, man. It's all about those belts. And bandages.
You are a special.
I can say this now. For Kingdom Hearts 2, Diz here was voiced by Christopher Lee, which is amazing.
Christopher Lee was Kantuko, right?
Yes. This.
Okay. I'm completely lost. Who was this guy? Like, should.
This is the first time we met him. This is like his appearance. Again, this is all like teasing to Kingdom Hearts 2, you gotta remember that. Okay. Setting things up. If people bothered to play this game. Which most of them didn't. They just went straight to 2. They didn't know a side game existed.
Ah, bad marketing. Oh, nice.
There's no way it's a straight line, I don't believe it. Ah, there it is, look. It's all the way over there, and I bet you the exit's on the other side.
Ah, so there's 2. Cutscene, story rooms then.
It's one of those. Let's see. That one. Might as well use the green cards, I have them. Okay, well, if the door's here, I might as well use it. It probably is gonna be a cutscene. What's this? Riku having cutscenes in his world? How dare he?
Wait, you're getting story. I thought this was only to Sora.
Oh yeah, for the collection thing, they only bothered remaking the mandatory ones. 358 Days and Recoded were like handheld games that weren't really that great gameplay-wise, so they just made them into movie cutscenes, pretty much. So you still get the context, just no gameplay.
And that's also fair.
So that'd be fun to do.
So that's where that fire guy died, right?
Apparently.
Hold it!
Hold it!
Hold it, where is it? I have it!
Hold it!
There it is.
You've changed. Your own darkness. It doesn't frighten you anymore. How can you tell? Because I'm you.
But better.
No, I'm me.
Me.
I'm me, he says. ever get away with saying that. That's right. I'm a phony. A fake.
At least he admits
it. The way I look, the way I feel, everything I remember. And even this newfound power.
Huh? Oh no, he's gotten even darker now.
Finding some new strength. I could finally be someone. Someone
man, he's pretty having an existential crisis right now.
Very
big.
very big existential crisis.
Everything about me is borrowed. As long as
it is a hula skirt. Alright, let's kick his ass and show him the real power of the
darkness.
There you go.
Being me.
Be an interesting fight. Oh.
So, just confused for the timeline. Is this after?
Yeah, this is post-game.
So it's already...
This
okay.
is post-game now. Whee! Come on, fake me. Can you do better than this? Well, he knocked the thing out. Yes, he did. Nope, you're not allowed. Forbid it.
Oh no, don't duel him.
Yeah, I'm not dueling him, it's not worth it. That's better. It's easy to get confused who's who after a point.
I mean, they made it once, might as well use it the second time.
Thank you, Mickey. Just gonna, don't mind me. Nope. Ah, oh, that was close. He got me.
So he just took over your life. Well, that's nice for him, right? I mean, is it really fair to say he's a villain?
He just wants to prove he's the better man.
I mean, he was just created, like, told what to do, and now he's having a massive existential crisis because his circumstances of life have just fucked up. It's pretty much as much a victim here as any of you all, right?
Ah, Christ, he's very good at breaking down that meter. Why did I let him do that? Can I restart, please? Alright, no, let him restart me. I wanted to activate the car, but he wouldn't let me. I kick my ass, please. Man, if you're so good, take my job.
I don't want to do this anyways anymore.
This is boring. Alright, I need to activate that card as fast as possible. Wrong thing. Can't skip the intros, how dare they?
They're an important part of the battle.
There you get like high numbers. Just wanna make sure that's activated. Nope.
Wait, he also uses the fire blast. That's unfair, it's your move.
Well, he's me.
No, you.
And I'm me.
Why is this confusing?
Oh, that was my mistake. There we go. Didn't even notice it broke down that much health. The power of zeros! Ah, thanks, fake me. I needed that. Let's see. Yeah, I'll increase that more. There, everything's rounded out.
So, it's over.
You really die if you never existed.
He existed.
But did he though? Was he really alive?
I would say so. He talked, he felt things. He was aware of his existence.
But it was all a fake. A sham. It was never real. What are you feeling?
Oh no, it's one of these games.
Yeah, it's like Dragon Ball.
One like me. Where will my heart go? Does it disappear?
Yeah, we can just reboot it. It'll be fine. It'll
go somewhere.
Yeah.
Maybe to the same place as mine. A faithful replica until the very end. That's okay.
Okay, bye.
Wait, is it time to close the stream?
I'm sure no one will mention him ever again. They don't bring him up for a long time. Right. It's all the way over there. Right. I'm dying. With a health potion.
I mean, it wasn't the first time. But...
I mean, yeah, the other organization members count, right? Yeah, it does, really, if you think about it.
Yeah.
Still doing it today now with like today Disney movies, a bit more subtly, but you know they're still doing it.
Yeah, I mean it makes the fact the Clone Wars, but then there it is so not subtle, and some of the things that they get away with because they don't show it on screen is also pretty.
To be fair, Clone Wars was made before Disney, so that's running on a technicality.
Okay, was it the...
That was Fox at the time, so...
Oh, really? Oh, I didn't actually know that.
Well, yeah, Star Wars was Fox, so, naturally. And then, you know, Disney bought Fox and Star Wars at the same time, so you're just like, yeah, two birds with one stone. We get The Simpsons now.
Oh, yeah, that actually makes sense, but after The Simpsons. I really questioned that, even though I should know that was possessed by Fox based on the many jokes they made about it.
And Disney's becoming like a pretty much a monopoly right now.
Yeah.
I think there is like some legal limits like how much like Disney's can take. Like so far, like they're the biggest, but it's like they can't have everything. They're like they're not gonna buy out Nickelodeon. Not that I'm aware of. Shit, they own SpongeBob now.
I mean, what I know is that they keep extending the rights for Mickey Mouse because that would normally have run out right now.
Yeah.
But somehow they managed to track that until now and will probably continue to track it along later.
It's probably due to reasons of how Mickey was originally made, because before Mickey was Oswald the Rabbit, Lucky Rabbit. Which I'm assuming you have no idea who that is.
Yeah, absolutely. No idea.
You really should research him, because he was before Mickey, and he was quite popular. He belonged to Universal initially. It wasn't Disney. So, that's a lot of Mickey cards. I should use that up. So,
speak of the devil.
Yeah. Walt Disney did create Oswald first. And when he left Universal, he made Disney instead. But actually, okay. Epic Mickey is relevant. That's the game that Oswald appears in later on. Because of that game, Disney actually bought back Oswald.
Huh, that's interesting.
Yeah, if that game was never made, Oswald would never be back in Disney's hands. Hooray, copyright and licensing. or zero, actually. Could use a zero. That one. That's a game I actually should probably do for livestream sake, is Epic Mickey. It's a really interesting game, really, because the idea of it is basically a lot of abandoned and scrapped ideas from Disneyland history and memorabilia, really. But, in a wasteland, pretty much. Like, it's really twisted. If you ever look up the concept art, goddamn, they were creative for the concept art. Like, something that's beyond what Disney would even allow.
That actually does sound interesting, yeah.
Like, do you want to see the concept art of Mickey where his paint is literally dripping off his body and he just has an outline? Like, goddamn, that is creative.
Okay, that sounds slightly fucked up.
Really, it's dark, the concept art.
That was you. Huh? Forget it. Nothing.
Please, come this way.
There's the boy.
What just have you done to him?
God damn it, I must fight you!
Yes!
He's just asleep. To get his
damn it, I wanted to see if Naminé could fight.
But it makes you fight yourself.
Sora chose to forget about I'll make three more clones. And get his memories
back. I mean, one almost did it, so three should make shot worth of. No unless they start to fight among themselves, because
yeah, they would just fight themselves. Yeah, I mentioned on a previous stream about Sora's mother, where he literally just abandoned her straight up. He's never going back. And he will take over you just like that. Dinner's going cold by 12 years. But I have
power. With my powers, completely heartbroken.
Never come out from inside you. What happens to me if I let you do that? Will I forget everything? Like Sora? I'll have to.
The darkness in you will be sealed tight, just like your memory.
So Naminé's offering Riku a chance to get away from the darkness fully, but you know, memories and all that stuff.
Yeah, got the consequences.
Think of it like, what was her name? Donna Noble in Doctor Who. Something similar to that. Has all these powers, but is too dangerous. Lock it away. Will I sleep
like that too? Still not fully over that.
Figures. Sora always did as he pleased. Whatever we'd be doing together, he'd find a way to slack off. Even trying to leave the islands. I did all the work on the raft by myself.
Well, he did all the work of saving worlds. That makes up for it, right? When this
up, and the island from Riku.
Yeah. It's kind of karma, really.
But I can't chew him out like he deserves if I've been asleep. I don't need my heart locked. I'm ready. I'm gonna fight Ansem.
But what if his darkness overtakes you?
If that happens, then the darkness will show me the way.
Yes. Darkness!
That's true.
Why do I get the feeling that you knew I would say that?
I didn't know. I hoped.
No, you totally knew because of memories.
I wanted you to face the darkness. Because you're the one who can.
So that's the reason. That's why you came to my rescue inside that light. In the form of Kairi.
When'd you know?
Well, your silhouette your silhouette gave it away. Kairi smelled the and the smell got in it.
That's also a bit creepy to say.
You smell like her. It's like, how? I was like 3 feet away from you. And where's the exit? Where do you think it is? Is it all the way over there?
Probably.
Yay. And there's no glide. That sounds about right. Yay, repeating level design layouts. Yeah.
Okay, is there a reference to that, just...
Well, the ocean, I would assume, is Destiny Islands, because that's where their home is, and the 9/11 thing... well, 9/11, sorry. Not 9/11. Two different things there. Is the emergency room for, like, goddamn, this girl needs help.
Okay. But this was a slightly dark joke. Okay.
Well, we can make it dark. We've already made it dark as it is.
With the darkness, got it.
Ah, of course. we have enough cards for the final world, which we are getting very close to, and I feel like I could actually just beat it this stream.
I mean, if we just skip for everything, right, like, is there a boss fight now? Like,
the
story-wise.
Yeah, we've dealt with this world story. The final boss should be Ansem. We just need to get to him, because, of course, he's got an entire floor dedicated to him.
I was like,
the pompous ass.
Like, the story feels over now, and it's like, this is missing a final boss fight.
Well, yeah, because Riku said he's gonna fight Ansem, so, you know, gotta prove he's his own man now. Not me, just reusing some cards I've already built up. At least it wasn't as bad as the Sora run, where we did actually run out. I was like, shit, I don't have this card. Yes. Dodge roll. Yeah.
He is like making a handstand in those balls. Like, this is so pretty cool.
So inefficient. He's doing it with one hand too, because he's cool.
That's where you're picking the balance.
Well, the dodge roll makes better sense because he's supposed to be having the weapon out. So when he dodge rolls, the weapon's not in the way when he's flipping.
So
he does it with one hand. Because if you look by default, I don't know if they actually bother with this model. But usually, if you look at his hand where his weapon would be, he's got like slightly clenched. His other hand is open. So that's where his weapon would be. Like, they just took away the weapon. So if I bring it out and go through the door. There we go. Now he's holding it. Because they remembered to put the sword in his hand. it's a weird animation oversight. It slashes laziness, because you don't play as Riku normally in any of the other games, so money saved where it needed.
Gotta be efficient.
Let's see if this is just a cutscene or not. It is a cutscene. How dare they? Oh, hey. Where'd you get here?
I guess you decided not to go to sleep.
How does he know that? Vicky is suspicious.
Oh. There you go. Diz is a friend now. Even though he's being weird about it. I do know he's voiced by Christopher Lee in the next game.
That makes him trustworthy.
Yeah,
right?
Totally. Who are you? Although right now, he's voiced by Christopher Lee's fill-in voice, so.
Or anybody.
Is there? I get it now.
No wonder we can trust him.
No wonder.
Really like pushing decisions on other people.
And you have pushed away slumber.
Yeah, so right now it's Christopher Lee's fill-in voice actor. Actually, Christopher Lee straight up full-on approves. Like, he straight up approves of him. So, yeah, when he passed, so, like, we're in safe hands.
That will be your choice as well.
He's really spot on, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I would not be able to hear the difference.
What's this?
Oh god, could you imagine that happening on like a super meta fourth wall breaking moment?
It could be Deadpool, because Marvel's now also owned by Disney.
Yeah, that one's a gray area, like Marvel and all that. Would it show up? The closest we got was Big Hero 6, because that is Marvel by technicality. Like, Big Hero 6 is a Disney thing, but it originally was a Marvel comic first.
Huh.
It's more like they just took the name, really. Right, so basically Diz here has given Riku and Mickey the cloaks that the organization wears, because apparently it protects them from the darkness. That's why they wear them.
But they are dark.
Yeah, but you know, if you stay in the darkness, there's raw and all that, like, you could be affected by it, but you wear the cloak, you're fine.
Let's go.
It's got tainting properties, that darkness.
It's like the... Called the... Harry Potter, the...
Oh, the invisibility cloak.
Cloak, yeah, not called cloak.
Different rules. Ah, nobody's so weird. We don't talk about them. Also, they're in an organization. The guy be in the group's outfit and uniform.
He said this card will draw Ansem out.
Don't worry. We can defeat him together.
Sorry. I've got to face him alone.
But why? But
Mickey, you're my only source of healing myself.
But I do need a favor.
Heal me.
If Ansem is the victor, he's going to enslave me.
That's true.
Powers to destroy.
Of course, I'll be right there to save you.
Huh? No, that's not it. I want you to destroy.
No way. No matter what happens, I'm gonna be right there to help you. I promise you that.
That's what I want.
You don't believe I'll come through for you?
Mickey's too nice.
I choose to believe in you. Always, Your Majesty.
And I in you. You're not gonna lose. I know it.
Thanks.
We got this.
Let's see if we're going to make a cut towards the end of the fight for this one.
Ah, damn it, I died again. Let's see. Ah, you know, I'm feeling it. Well, let's see how big this wall is. Well, we saved up the Joker cards, we might as well use it.
Yeah, that's true.
Ooh, that's true. Those two are a mystery right now. Castle Oblivion. Wait, this shouldn't even be needed. The door should just open up.
We are in Castle Oblivion.
Yeah, we are in the castle. It should just open up. Alright. If it's following Sora logic, this one's gonna be the biggest.
You just went down a small hallway. You should not be out of breath.
Why in such a hurry?
Just wait, get the hell out, man.
I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
You know, I should remember to make that counter. I love that word. Right, we're here. Final world already. That was quick.
So, 12 minutes. Go.
No, 13 minutes. You gotta be on brand. Let's see. Oh god, it's just a straight line. Well, I gotta do it now.
Yeah. It actually might be doable now.
It's totally doable. I can allow the extra hour. Like, if we're that close to the ending, I allow it. What was Morrowind? I can't remember. Is that from... That's from Final Fantasy, isn't it? I picked a bad card. I don't have that screen nuke ability. Screw it. We have the Jokers. We should be using them.
We need 5, yeah. It's like this is gonna be...
Elder Scrolls. Yeah, stupid door. I hate them. Get it? 13, because it's organization 13. Yeah. I hate it. It's a stupid pun.
Nah, your stupid pun's so good.
Can't be this easy, though.
It is this easy.
It's the far world. There's only like three rooms.
Show yourself.
Man, Rico has really good senses.
He has a great sense of smell. If only he used it in the other games, where they completely forgot this is a thing.
It's probably out in the Fidelity where Sherlock.
The darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet, why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me?
I prefer the stench of my own darkness.
You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why?
Just because we have the same hair doesn't mean we're cool.
Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it.
The truth is, I just can't stand your foul stench.
Okay, that one would be fine if that was the only line for smell. Maybe they solved that as like, okay, maybe that's what they're referring to the whole game.
Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me.
That's a good point.
I'm not at all impressed.
Even the Fae couldn't stand it.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
It's too dark. I don't like it. He summons a stand user. I know, Jojo. Ish. This is as far as it goes, though.
Maybe I should watch Jojo's at some point. Two of our colleagues also spent links talking about how great it is. About it.
I'm actually gonna use this now.
So how many faces does he have?
It's just the raw fire, they're not like the other Kingdom Hearts games.
Okay.
Where's the zeros at? Catch!
It did catch it.
It did catch it. Ooh. Should still be decent. Oh, he destroyed it. How dare he? Ah!
Whoa.
It's a very damaging attack. This is fine. Just do it again. I'm just setting myself up. I just need to register all the stuff and my deck because it's completely random. Oh, two cutscenes. How dare it have two cutscenes?
Well, at least letting you skip them.
Yep. Because the base game of Kingdom Hearts 1 had that problem. Sucks. This doesn't.
Is he practice taking them again?
Hang on. Come open your heart. Don't think I will. Very good at that. There. Thank you. That was enough. I'm just gonna wait till he attacks so I can counter it.
Okay, seems good.
What? Oh, damn it. I got distracted. Just decide to do a super attack, Kenny. I need to remember I have that Oogie card to heal me. I should use that more often.
That would be nice.
It's an auto heal though, so it's not a full restoration, but you know, I don't have a healing item on me. It'd be great if I had one. Mickey, I'm looking at you.
Well, you didn't want Mickey to be there.
He's in the field for some reason. No, no, you don't. Yeah. It's time. You know, the most damaged thing I can do is using the slates. As long as he lets me. Is try and keep a hold of the zeros as much as I can.
Just stop that.
Nope. I don't even have my item card now, that sucks. No, you don't.
Come open your heart.
Don't think I will. Nope. God, you knocked it out. Just gonna wait. Be patient.
Dodge.
Okie, heal me, please, you bug man. God, I mean, he had a zero. How dare you have nines? Mickey, where the hell are you? Damn, he has a lot of tech cards. Mickey did not appear that entire time. Why didn't he? Stubborn.
This is a bad friend.
He's an awful friend. God damn it, that entire time, not a single Mickey dropped, I swear. If it did, I didn't see it. He's very stubborn. Like, I'm most effective when I'm in the dark mode, but when I'm out of it, I'm useless.
And you need darkness to fight darkness, so...
Doesn't help that most of my cards are... You know, they're good, but he equally has decent cards as well.
Almost as if he was the final boss.
That is true. I can dodge this one, kinda. There it is. Where's Mickey? There he is. Gimme! Gimme. I need him to heal me. Right, that ability doesn't work great. Yeah, you can just break that one because of reasons.
I can't heal and all the others couldn't.
Stop it. Your Majesty. Come on. Thank you.
Oh, that was a good recovery.
Mickey! Use it. Use the iron card. I want to make sure he doesn't use it so he won't get his cards back. How much does he have left? Perfect. Perfect. Oh, of course. Typical. My best attack is worthless.
How did he counter this?
Because his guardian can block all the attacks, because of course he can. Damn it!
Oh, that was close.
I needed to dodge more, but... that really was close. We're almost there. Just a little longer. Just patience. A lot of patience.
Yeah.
Gotta give props to this game, though. I'm getting a real challenge because of these limitations, compared to the previous final boss.
Because you could really exploit them, yeah.
Yeah, but this guy have to follow the rules. Just waiting for a good opportunity to bring out the demon. I have to keep breaking his cards for it to work. That's the thing. Come on. You get more if you do it instantly, so... If I wait too long, it's not worth it. Better yet, just cycle for my zeros, for God's sake. Ow, ow! God damn it.
Did you get the Mickey card?
Screw it. Come on, there we go.
And that didn't do that much.
Yeah, but might as well. He can just do it freely.
See, like, he doesn't need a card for that? That's unfair.
Yeah. Yeah, he can't block this. Of course, he just does it anyway. Oh. I think you just got a boost from that. Fine.
At least the recovery is not interrupted if you take damage.
Yeah. Stupid dodge! It wasn't kicking it at all! I don't know why it wasn't, it just didn't wanna. It doesn't help in that in the dark mode, is that when his dodge mode is a dash now instead of a roll. In the base form, the dodge rolls are pretty easy to pull off, but the dashes, you gotta do the whole dash. It takes a second.
You're not invincible immediately.
Yeah, as soon as the dash is active, yeah, I can't get hurt. I do that when I have the Jafar card active. Damn it.
Can you miss these?
Yeah, the jumping one, like if I miss the first hit, it doesn't work. Really bad to be caught in. It's on you. breaks it. He's not fun. He's breaking the rules. Yeah. It's really annoying how close in that one. I choked. Because this is how life streams work. You choke at the end.
Yeah.
We are going to beat him. We're totally going to beat him. We're at the end of the game. You can take as long as you want to. It's like it's real now. It's not going to take us... It's not, not going to take 2 hours, for Christ's sake. I'm not that stupid.
2 hours later.
Why is it taking so long? It's supposed to be easy.
It's supposed to be fun, not frustrating.
Because of that zero that he has, I have to be careful. Twice. That's what I thought. Broke the first one, so ignore the second one.
That's not.
Nope, stuck. Oh, that's lucky. Damn it, I'm out. That was my own fault. Thought I could get away with it.
That was a cool idea.
Just need to hit him a bit. Not this time. Drop a zero, swear to Christ. Thank you. Restocked. Not this time.
Nice.
Thank God he didn't break the item card. That was the only way I won that.
Well, sometimes you have to be lucky a bit.
Yep, that's this game in a nutshell. You have to be lucky sometimes. That's it. Should be done. Should, quotation.
Phase 2 incoming.
Most likely. That's 3 times now. He really likes this.
This is hardly the end.
Dude, I just slashed you in half.
I gave it all to you. And he hasn't done the anime thing where he puts the sword away.
My dark shadow lingers.
Oh yeah, that's not even his love to die.
There he is. Where the hell have you been? Gosh, Riku, I know we're useless in that fight. Long,
but you don't mind getting a little help, do you?
Yay, friendship.
He has Mickey emblems on his shoes. Of course he does. Oh god, another door. Oh wait, that's the front. I forgot what regular door looked like.
What happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So...
Wait, sense, not smell?
Oh shit, yeah, right. Finally, that's what's been holding them back, Ansem. That's why I've been saying it wrong.
Man, Ansem was into some weird stuff.
Then, I spent time with you, and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Mickey doesn't need to lead his kingdom, does he?
Most of the time, he's barely on that throne.
Ah, good king.
Really, a great king.
I don't know what to say.
That from Game of Thrones said nothing bad ever happens from a king that neglects his duties.
Fair enough, Mickey.
Oh, they're friends now. He said, you know, just straight up as a friend.
Oh.
Oh, wearing their cloaks and Mickey trying to be a badass over here.
Are they starting a new cult?
You can't make a new cult if the code's already being used by a different one.
What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
But that wasn't even an option.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.
Ah. That's completely different. Totally. And we're done. Oh, thank God. I don't have to play this game ever again. Thank God.
It didn't sound like you enjoyed it. Actually,
you didn't play it.
That's true. And it just didn't. Try the final boss like 5 times. But I actually, once the story picked up and I was not as confused, I actually really enjoyed it, so it's that.
Yeah, the story is weird, but once you start picking up some threads, it's like, this is actually kind of entertaining in a weird way. Like, it's really odd, but damn, I want to see where this is going.
Yeah. Just like, I did not expect the. Kublica, just like completely coming kind of same for an Aminé being kind of like not who she was like pretending to be.
There's some deep topics in this one-off game.
Yeah.
Thankfully, it gets a little bit simpler in Kingdom Hearts 2, which I'll be doing at some point.
Nice.
That's not the next game.
Yeah. No. Kingdom Hearts for a while.
Yeah, I might want to do it soon. I don't know. It's just, I decide my games. But, yeah, might as well announce it now that the game I plan next is Sonic 4 Episode 1. Because for some reason, Sonic 4 decided to have episodes in it.
God, why?
Because sequel baits, that's why. And then they cancelled Episode 3 because Episode 2 didn't solve very well. Oops.
Wait, are they involved?
Yeah, the bridge did a valve. Yeah, like, episode 3 was straight up planned, and then just like, oh, sales didn't work. Well, scrap that, throw it out. We won't finish it. Yeah, weirdly, that the side B story for this game was better than the side A, somehow. This is just straight up the same credits from side A. Even though, like, these villains we didn't really encounter story-wise at all.
Nah, doesn't matter.
We just fought them. It's like, oh, I remember these guys. These were interesting bosses. What do you mean they have characters?
What? No. Oh, who's that guy?
I don't know. I remember he was just all going on about this weird word about...
Darkness!
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
Richard Epcar, voice of Ansem. Goddamn. Corey Burton, that's Christopher Lee's villain voice actor.
Okay.
I guess the credits are the same, but the characters they put in are different. This is the villain's credits.
Of course, the manager is also with the villains.
No, he's not a villain, he's an alright guy. Him we don't really know. He's confusing.
Yeah.
Mystery between these two, though. I like they're doing their poses, but it's the other way around.
I think that this has deeper meaning.
Oh, here's another teaser. I don't think he's good with the darkness at all.
Great.
Oh, Mickey's there for him, so it's different this time. It's that teaser again. The sea salt ice cream. What's this about? What's Axel got to do with this guy?
Nothing of importance.
Can you say that? The Kingdom Hearts games really love teasing what the next game will do, so whatever you see, try and actually take the information in. They don't mess around with it.
I mean, it's actually a pretty good way. It's like, it gets you excited for something that's to come, keeps a discussion a bit going after you release something until, like, all the main stories, or they just, like, get crazy with theories.
Beyond the path without you. It's a forgotten promise to keep. We may have walked side by side, but now we go on back to back. And though our paths may not cross, all paths are connected somewhere. When I arrive at where you are, we may not appear to be as we were. But we'll make another promise to keep. God damn these promises!
Yeah, not my promise. Was it just me that this guy looked like Samus?
That's not a coincidence.
This is his brother.
You'll find out when we get to Kingdom Hearts 2, you enjoy it.
I have a feeling it's his brother.
Alright.
I do get bonus points for twin brother.
Let's see. We shaved quite a few hours off that. Well,
so speedrun!
Speedrun high! We shaved about 2 hours from the initial run. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that our run was about almost 5 hours. The last one was 2 more hours added on.
Yeah, and if so, it's the same.
Yeah, so we did better if speedrun strats are a factor. Let's just go to the title screen, which should circle back to Sora now, which it does. Good.
Oh, so you can play it again.
One more run. let's get out of here. Yeah, quick, hurry before we decide another one.
Yeah, before we forget that we already did this.
Did we?
What?
What do you mean there's a castle? I don't recall a castle. Right. That's that done. So, after Kingdom Hearts, I think I've decided to do Kingdom Hearts 2. There's also 358 Days, which, picky. I think I'll show the movie after 2, because release date-wise, this was released after 2, so the order here is a bit weird.
Oh, it's like when Star Wars done. Normally you should watch it in the order it was released.
Yeah, so that's what I'm going to do for my run. So at some point we'll do Kingdom Hearts 2, probably sooner than we think, maybe. I don't know. We'll see when we get there.
Yeah.
Right. Now I gotta do the thumbnail thing. Here we go. Preview. There's the thing. Now give me a minute, because I didn't fully make the thumbnail for Sonic 4, so I gotta do that now. Hang on. I did make the render, though, from Source, so I can show that. So that doesn't matter much. Let's see. I gotta go fish it out. Let's see. Where's Sonk?
So orderly. That's nice to see.
Alright, so. It's that one, then. Oh no, it's too zoomed in, because it's 4K, that's why. I gotta rescale the image. No. Hang on.
Can you drag it along?
Hang on. I gotta rescale the damn thing, because it's too damn big. there we go. That's good enough. There. Yeah, that joke will make better sense as soon as the game starts on Thursday.
Okay, yeah.
So I gotta make the full render, but that joke will make better sense soon enough.
Yeah, and tomorrow it's going to XCOM again.
Indeed it is. And that should be fun.
Yeah, definitely, because they're finally taking down the assassin, or die trying.
Well, yeah, die trying. End of the run, people. This is the week of finishing games.
I mean, unless that is a bit let up, but they might call it a day if this becomes a squad wipe.
Oh, we'll see what happens when we get there.
Yeah. I have pretty good gear and time levels, so it's at least doable. If I remember to not play stupid.
Yeah, we're all stupid here. I was playing stupid in my run. Alright, so that will do. So check back tomorrow for XCOM, and then Thursday for War Sonic shenanigans, because that's all we're here for, right?
Yeah.
Alright, bye all.
Until then, see ya. Bye.